Well, it appears killer whales might be teaching their young to attack and capsize boats, according to multiple eyewitnesses in Europe. Dozens of orca attacks have taken place in the Strait of Gibraltar over the last few years, and experts now believe one traumatised whale could have started it all.
To tell us all about it, marine mammal expert Dr Vanessa Pirotta is joining us. Doc, where does this theory come from?
Well, it's an interesting one, isn't it? Orcas attacking boats. People have literally seen this happening in the, over the last 2 years. This has been documented a lot more frequently than one would think.
Well, do they know what the boats are, or do they think that they're something else? Are they actually innocent in this, or are they conniving?
Well, I would say that they definitely know what they're doing. And researchers have published a preliminary study just showing that they're attacking more sailboats than motorised boats. So if you're a sailor out there, sorry, and if your boat is around 12 metres on average, well, a killer whale in that area is likely to come for you.
And this behaviour, it all goes back to one traumatised whale, is that right?
Well, potentially. So why would a killer whale be swimming around and decide, I'm going to spend my time, rather than feeding or hanging out or reproducing, attacking this very boat? And with it, this killer whale, or maybe there's more than one of them, may have dragged along others, because there's at least 9 killer whales known to do this.
Mm. Dr Vanessa, get us inside the mind of a killer whale. how intelligent are these animals? Like, are killer whales the brainiacs of the marine world?
Well, I would say that, yes, they're very intelligent. They're able to teach each other how to hunt. They're able to wash up on a beach, well, some of them, and bite or at least kill seals. Unfortunately, it's a bit of a sad news. And they will deliberately go hunting for certain prey types. So very clever. And this is just an example of something that might be happening going forward, or maybe this is just in vogue right now, like what we saw with some killer whales in other parts of the world, biting and killing salmon and then wearing it on top of their heads like a salmon hat. But this was a cultural fad.
That's gruesome. Oh,
guys, Google it.
Are the killer whales OK? Has anyone checked in on them?
It's like they get onto a TikTok trend. So, it's just a bit of fun.
That's exactly what they're doing. Oh, that's it.
Vanessa, any advice for what to do if you're on a boat and a couple of orcas are trying to capsize it?
Well, usually when there's an interaction or a whale coming to a boat, I usually tell people or the master to put the boat in neutral and put a big smile on their face. But I would say I would advise not to jump off the vessel, but rather to make sure that everyone's safe and secure and have their life jackets on and maybe enjoy the show. Or in what we've seen with the case overseas, they had a cup of tea while the killer whales were attacking their vessel. So make sure you have all your safety equipment, everyone, when you're going offshore.
Dr Vanessa Pirotta, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.